As the Biden-Harris administration launches a historic new initiative to end homelessness in America, we know our homes are the foundation upon which we build our lives. Our homes are where we live and where we work, where we learn and where we play. The COVID-19 pandemic reminded us just how important it is to have a home, a stable place to call home. When the virus hit America, we were all told to stay safe by staying home. But what if you didn't have a home? Even before the pandemic, more than 580,000 Americans experienced homelessness on any given night. In the United States of America, the greatest nation in the world, every person should have a secure home. No one should have to spend night after night in a shelter or on the streets, beneath a bridge, or beside a riverbank. That is why the Biden-Harris administration is taking bold action to address homelessness in our country. Today, we are launching an initiative called House America. It is an all-hands-on-deck effort to address our homelessness crisis. House America brings together leaders from across the federal government and from communities in every corner of our country to forge a historic new partnership. Our initiative will empower state, local, and tribal leaders to put our nation on the path toward ending homelessness using the unprecedented investments provided in the President's American Rescue Plan. The Rescue Plan delivered 70,000 emergency housing vouchers to support this initiative and $5 billion to create affordable housing for people experiencing homelessness. In addition, the Treasury Department is encouraging communities to support House America using the $350 billion in state and local relief funding they received through the President's Rescue Plan. House America calls on communities to use these historic investments to achieve two goals. First, to transition as many people experiencing homelessness into permanent, stable homes, and to provide them with rental assistance and access to vital services. Second, to increase the supply of affordable and supportive housing that is meant to serve people who are experiencing homelessness. I am proud to share that 24 tribal, state, and local leaders have already signed up for House America. These communities span our entire nation, and they include many of the folks joining our launch today. I want to thank every leader who has signed on to House America, and I urge every community in the nation to follow in their lead and join our historic partnership. I promise the Biden-Harris administration will do everything we can to support our House America partners. That leadership starts at the top, with the President and Vice President, and it includes the 19 members of the U.S. Interagency Council on Homelessness. I'm proud to chair the USICH alongside our Vice Chair, VA Secretary Dennis McDonough, who you will hear from in a few moments. HUD will join forces with all our House America partners to put our nation on the path toward ending homelessness. We know there is dignity and grace within every person, regardless of where they lay their heads at night. Homelessness has no place in this administration's vision for this country, and I cannot wait to see the difference House America will make in people's lives.